In Las Vegas, when 21-year-old Patricia Parker claimed Elvis did a lot more than just kiss her after a concert, she didn't just tell her friends about it, she sued, claiming Elvis was the father of her unborn child.
And about that maternity suit, it turned to be a complete conspiracy and a hoax, man. And I just, no way. I had a picture made with that chick, and it's all. I mean, she got pregnant with a camera, a Polaroid or something. But you know what she did? You know what she goofed up? She named the night. And the night that she named, my wife was with me in the audience. Ain't no way I'm gonna fool around with her out there. You kidding me?
The case was later thrown out of court, but legal situations like this presumably caused Elvis to add a new clause in his last will and testament, providing for the care of not only Lisa Marie, his only known daughter, but any other lawful children that he may or may not know about, with proof this time, of course. With the legalities behind him, Elvis was free to peruse once more.
I was 14 when I met Elvis. It was in